away in the women's 100 metres. And as expected, Melissa Breen got out well. We're down here outside, so we whistle. Now Breen moves into a work, and she goes clear, and she will take out the women's 100 metres.
Now,
11.51 seconds, unofficial. Winner, the women's 100 metres. Please put your hands together for Melissa Breen.